a safe area.
That's that JCY guy that we fought a minute ago. Somebody picked up all my shit. You still there, Treasy? Alright, well, we got somebody just went rogue up here. Or no, back the other way.
Right.
Yeah, he's right here on the other side.
This way.
Yeah, but this guy's right out here. Yeah, he's griefing the checkpoint. Ryan Striker.
Yeah, but I don't get how he gets his stats up there.
What the actual fuck? This Pat guy picked up all my sealed caches. Kill him, kill him. There they come, they're right on the other side of the gate. And of course I'm lagging. There's a grenade right here that hasn't gone off yet. Really?
He's putting a flame turret way over there. Watch out, dude.
Yeah, you got a guy flanking left. Let's run. Got him flanking left.
One down. Nice flank.
No, fuck this.
Careful.
He's down. Yep.
You think we're gonna chase him or something?
I'm not. I have no urge to chase him whatsoever.
Yeah,
Let them come to us.
Alert. An agent is leaving the team.
Uh-oh.
I don't know if Treasy's on the phone or what's going on, or if he's switching characters.
I don't think he really wanted to.
Yeah, I just couldn't resist.
I'm just waiting for that fucking JC
line. Remember to comply with all requests from last man and how many personnel. The life you saved could be your own.
Damn, and it's in here right next to a fucking checkpoint. Unless there's already somebody here camping the fucking... Alright, there he is.
Yep, that's the guy too.
I'm down. He's coming after me. Let him bleed out. Well, I was going to say let him bleed out so I'd have time to come back.
He's, he quit. I think he knew about that. I don't know if I'll have time to cleanse him, so I'm going to try and,
Well, I'm coming out in about 5 seconds. Oh, you got two players over here right by me. Be close enough to you to get back on rogue status.
If you want to clear your manhunt, reach the coordinates I'm sending.
I guess keep them off of me for a second. He's dealing so much fucking damage.
And not being able to die, yeah. It's ridiculous. It's like he's coming into the fight with full stacks always.
Can't fucking aim at him either. Yeah, there's some cheating. With a double barrel, 8 shots out of that motherfucker, really? Yeah, there's something going on with this guy. Dude's got like unlimited fucking med kits too. Yeah, dude's got Yeah, there's something going on.
He's got full health again. And I'm dead, like, in a second.
Yeah, it's like his stacks don't ever go away. You want to just find another server because this guy is fucking cheating like hardcore.
You
want to
kill these guys? Nah, let's find this
guy. Warning, you've disavowed a vision. This attack will all
fucking losing.
Got that bleed
on. I don't know how he got that predator stuff. You use predator on it. Not that boy.
Yeah.
Like, he had that guy bleeding. I watched him, and I was firing at him, and he stayed. Yeah, trees he left
me. If you want, we can go ahead and get rid of this shit and just join back up on him.
Yeah.
I don't think these guys are going to come back after us. Since we keep fucking mopping the floor with them.
What the hell is something? EMP right there.
Sticky bomb. It didn't do a damn thing to me either. Wasted that med kit, fucker.
And I hit him with a grenade. Took him out.
I'm sending you a location. Reach it, and your manhunt will be cleared.
Really? So it's what, 2v4, 2v5, and we're just mopping the fucking floor with them?
Yeah.
And we don't get hit by a fucking cheater? Start making our way over there. I'm sure we'll run into the cheater again. Yeah.
These guys don't quit. I like them. Got hurt.
I'm down.
Fuck.
Yeah, I got reckless. Just stay alive and I'll be out. Keep them busy and I just come in from behind them and kill them. Yeah, dude got all fucking excited when he killed me. Like it's gonna be at maybe the pit. Yeah, the pit. So I'm gonna cut through Midtown and go underground. You alright back there?
Got one sniper
support. Yeah, they took me down once, so I guess they got cocky. Good, pits down. Well, fuck it, we can just stay above ground. Even though these guys are getting their asses handed to them, I'm kind of proud of them for sticking with it and keep coming after us.
And I like the double manhunt.
Yeah, two rank fives. That's if we get this one off and we don't run into the fucking cheater.
That's a pretty big if. My guess is he's waiting right there.
It looks like a player down there.
Yeah, that's him. How do you want to go at him?
Shock turrets.
Coming watch stuff, he's coming after.
Alright, I got it. Just watch my ass.
Nice.
I'm sure he's gonna go rogue as soon as he sees us. Work, didn't it?
Sure did.
Can't cheat if you can't move.
He even almost outplayed the shock turrets too.
Yeah, and I saw my shock turret hit him, but it did absolutely nothing to him either. You got anything worth extracting?
Did rob his bags. Four stick caches.
Yeah, I got a few manhunt caches to open. I thought he left the chat, but it said he's still in here. I haven't heard him say anything. That was probably the most fun I've had in a while, minus the cheater.
There's no one who can replace Lorraine Barrett. She's the one who organized the escape.
There are only three of my people there. If you can get them out before blowing the lid off, I'd be grateful.
All right. Get them out first, but don't jeopardize your mission. We're going in on your deal. The jailbreak ends here. I'm impressed, Agent. Tricky assignment, but you did what had to be done.
Yeah. You broke your spine, kid.
Manhunt caches gave you GE credits.
It'd be nice.
The rest are gonna scatter.
I don't think we're quite done with them yet, but at least now we'll get these JTF folks back on the job.
Oh yeah. I need my people alive and out there fighting a good fight. God knows we can't afford to lose any more personnel. I owe you, Agent. Hell of a job.
This is about taking the Rikers out. There's no one who can replace her right there. She's the one who organized the escape command.
I just can't believe
there are only three of my people there. Get them out before blowing the lid off, I'd be grateful.
All right. Get them out first, but don't jeopardize the mission. We're going in on your deal. The deal breaks and it's here.